This one's really easy. You're just gonna put a little knot in it, and then you have it ready as your little cover up. I chose the white color just because I thought it'd be fun to have a little swimsuit cover up. It's like a little bit sheer so that you could see your swimsuit on underneath it. And I don't have a swimsuit on right now, so I'll just wear it with that. And what I love about it are the little fringes. So cute.